Hello, darling. Nice to see you.
It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be.
How's your new love? Are you happy?
Hope you're doing fine.
That darling, how am I doing?
Guess I'm doing all right, except that I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you
and I miss you, and I'm so sorry that I did you wrong. Look up, darling. Let me kiss you.
Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time.
Thank you, darling. May God bless you,
and may each step you take
goodbye, darling. Gotta go now.
Gotta try to find a way to use these memories of a love so warm and true. And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me,
come back, darling. I'll be waiting.
I don't really think it's that bad for your lungs when you suck in some helium. It's pretty fun, actually.
Cowboys gathered round him. I heard one of them say, "There'll never be another bronc like the one that died today. But out there on the prairie, there's a mare with a Mustang blood, and a colt runs close beside her, a yellow outlaw stud.
Pushing horns weren't easy like the movie said it was. And I don't recall no dance hall girls or hotel rooms with rugs. You worked hot and tired and nasty, you rolled your pony's head too low. And they were all the nights you couldn't sleep, 'cause it was too damn cold, and you'd sing Strawberry Roan in a Little Joe. Like the time we hit the river and the rains began to fall, and the water was rising so damn fast we thought it drowned us all. And we lost a lot of steers that day and 4 or 5 good mounts. But when all the boys rode into camp, we knew that's what counts. And we sang Yippee-ti-yi-yay and Amazing Grace. Or the night that broke behind us and it took us by surprise, I whistled out to Bonner, I seen the terror in his eyes. He rode for all his horse but ride, and I know he done his best, but he crossed over Jordan, bright and done to his death. And we sang bringing in the sheaves and the rugged cross. See the cowboy, he's not wrecked by his choice. He never meant to bow them legs or put that gravel in his voice. He's just chasing what he really loves and what's burning in his soul, wishing to God that he'd been born 100 years ago. Still singing Strawberry Roan in a Little Joe.